guys, my name is Saber Akram and welcome to the new episode of 10 Osmotacular Facts. तो आज की वीडियो में हम बात करेंगे अबाउट एन एक्सट्रीमली टैलेंटेड एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर फीमेल सिंगर वी हैव इन पाकिस्तान. जी हाँ, यू गेस इट राइट, मैं बात कर रहा हूँ कुरुतलैन बलोच की. सो गाइज, लेट्स डाइव इन टू 10 फैक्ट्स अबाउट कुरुतलैन बलोच. Kurtulan Baloch was born on 4th of May 1988 in the city of Ardan, located in Iran. When she was 6 years old, her family moved from Iran to Pakistan. Her father belongs to Persian ethnicity and her mother belongs to the city of Multan, located in Pakistan. Kurtulan Baloch doesn't come from a musical family, but her love for music and her natural talent made her a musician. She grew up listening to Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan, Pathani Khan and Juman Khan. Wow, from a very early age, Kurtulan Baloch was exposed to such great Sufi musicians. QB started her career when her cover of Reshma Ji's song Akhiyanu Rande went viral on the internet in the year 2010. She came to be known when she was featured in Coke Studio with Jal for a song called Panchi. She rose to fame with her award-winning performance for the title track of the blockbuster drama called Hum Safar. For 2011's drama serial Hum Safar's title track, Kurtulan Baloch received many awards like Best Original Soundtrack, Best Song of the Year, Best Singer of the Year Female, Hum Honorary Phenomenal Serial Award and Pakistani Youngest Achievement Award. भाई देखा जाए तो कुरुतलैन बलोच से बेहतर कोई ये सॉन्ग गा ही नहीं सकता, और इस बात में तो कोई शक ही नहीं. QB joined Coke Studio in season 4, but some of her best performances can be seen in season 8 and season 9, like Sammi Meri War, Subject Soye, and many more. Agar aapne Kurtulan Baloch ki kuch best performances dekhni hai, to do refer Coke Studio Pakistan, aur usme bhi season 8 and season 9. Kurtulan Baloch had sung the cover of many famous songs like Saiya, Maini, Us Paar and many more. She won the award for the best song of the year for the song Saiya. Kurtulan Baloch had sung the title tracks of many drama serials which were aired on different TV channels like Tere Naal Main Laiya for the drama serial Man Mayal, which was aired on Hum TV. The title track of the drama serial Roshan Sitara, which was aired on Hum TV. The title track of the drama serial Zindagi, which was aired on Jio Entertainment, and many more. In 2012, she represented Pakistan in a live performance with BBC Phil Harmonic Orchestra. In 2016, Kurtulan Baloch made her debut in Bollywood with the song Kari Kari for the film Pink, for which she was nominated for the Filmfare Award for the Best Female Playback Singer and for Mirchi Music Award for the Upcoming Vocalist of the Year. QB recently sung the Coca-Cola anthem for the FIFA World Cup 2018 along with Jason Derulo. If you like Kurtulan Baloch's voice, do give this video a big thumbs up. और भाई मुझे कमेंट करके ज़रूर बताइएगा कि आप क्या फ्यूचर में इस तरह की फैक्ट वीडियोस मज़ीद देखना चाहते हो कि नहीं. Till then, अगली वीडियो तक सबेर अकरम को दीजिए इजाज़त. अल्लाह हाफिज़.